Mining and manufacturing are growing. They're transforming the BC economy and creating high-paying new jobs for BC families. Trades and technical careers are rewarding, and they're in demand. Yet we often hear reluctance from parents, schools, and others to encourage young people to explore these careers. We need to change this. Learning a trade is a great way to make sure young British Columbians are first in line for jobs. Gord is a trades instructor. He's showing his students the advantages of a career in the trades.
The school system, counselors, parents, Nate, can change the impression about trades by allowing young people to explore a little bit more in depth in that particular area that they may have interest in and find out what the real answers are. Trades are not just building and repairing things. Trades can have their artistic side. It's not just a case of taking the parts apart and putting them back together. You have to be able to troubleshoot, you have to problem solve, and you have to do it in a very logical and skillful way. There's huge opportunities in BC now through the dual credit programs where students that are focused and ready to go on and their post-secondary training and trades can do that when they're still in high school in their grade 11 and or their grade 12 year and get transfer credit across.
We need to hear from you. What can we do as parents and schools to change people's notions of trades and technical careers? Go to bcjobsplan.ca now and tell us.